but then it gives you the idea that you have freedom of choice. You don't. You have no choice. You have owners. They own you. They own everything. They own all the important land. They own and control the corporations. They've long since bought and paid for the Senate, the Congress, the State Houses, the City Halls. They got the judges in their back pockets. And they own all the big media companies, so they control just about all of the news and information you get here. They got you by the balls.